There's a dolphin there.
Oh! I just got splashed. There's a dolphin there.
Look, another dolphin. There it is. Mamma viene. The dolphin's coming. There it is. The dolphin. Wait, where is it? I don't see it. Oh no. Big wave. Mami, con cuidado. Hola, está bien grande, viene. Where are the dolphins? There they are. Look at that. Look, there are the dolphins. Woo! Beautiful creatures. Oh my gosh. Wave! So anyway, there are dolphins there, and that is beautiful. I believe dolphins are beautiful creatures. Okay, so I finally made it now. I'm right now on my way to get my path, so that I can walk around and be cool like everyone else here. I feel so left out. So anyway, yeah, what's going on here?
Right there, I see you.
We're just walking through here. Is he working there?
Registration's around the corner at the end, up the sidewalk.
Thank you. You heard him. So anyway, I'm headed now to the registration. Oh, there are a few people. You know what that means? It means there are a few people left to register. That's good. Look at this. Bitcoin. This is awesome. How far is this thing? I think there's more guard than Playlist Live. Like, when I went to Playlist Live, there was only one security there. Here, the whole thing's, like, protected. And, you see, I was gonna go in there, but they didn't let me. So, that means I need my pass. And I also have to wait for my mom, so I'm just gonna turn around and wait for her because I have to, like, I wanna go in with her because we need identification. But yeah. Okay, so now we are at the line. We're gonna register now and we are gonna now get our badges. And I'm really excited because finally I'll get to go everywhere. Okay, so I registered. I got my badge. Look at this. This is awesome. And now I'm headed to do some awesome things with awesome people. Awesomeness. Oh my gosh, what is going on? Oh, it's the guy. Wait. It's the guy of It's Wednesday. It's that guy. Oh my gosh, this is awesome already. I'm like shaking. Yeah, that's him. Okay, so I'm right now currently uploading my new vlog. It should be up in a bit, and I'm excited. I made some cool stuff with it, and you're really gonna enjoy it. So, make sure to watch it and give it a thumbs up and a like. That's the same thing, actually, so just give it a thumbs up. Shut up. Okay, so right now, I love my mom. She is currently looking after my stuff while I just walk around. Yeah, so I appreciate everything she does for her because she is like sacrificing so much things. So many things. So much things. I sound dumb. She's sacrificing so many things for me to be happy, and I love that, and I am grateful for her. Ooh, water. Ooh. That is fresh. Literally. What's going on here?
Oh my god, I'm shaking.
I know who these people are. Look how tall that guy is. Look at that. He's taller than me. And that's not physically possible. Okay, so basically there's nothing going on right now currently. So my mom and I are gonna split and we're gonna come back at night because at night there's a concert, which I'm really looking forward to. Okay, so we just went to the hotel to chill a bit. Now we're headed back to VidCon. We're headed back to the campus to there's a concert and we're gonna go to the concert and I'm really excited because I don't know what's waiting for me. So yeah. Great, I forgot my sunglasses. Anyway, I've been giving it thought a bit. So we can't come to California every year, financial issues, unless y'all like start hitting that view, start giving me views and start making me money, then we'll probably come every year. So from now on, I'm gonna stick to Playlist Live in DC. It's once a year, it's fun, it's low key, and we don't have to like do a lot. So I'm gonna, after VidCon, I'm planning to come in the year after next year because it's gonna be 10 years and they're probably gonna do something like cool. But
get there.
For the time being, until like a miracle happens and my views grow, I'm just gonna remain in Playlist Live in DC. I think it's for the best. Yo, this is the longest line I've ever seen. Like, I'm not even gonna bother going. Like, this stretches out all the way to the arena, and so this stretches out like all the way to the arena. It's insane. Hey. So it stretches all the way to the arena, and I am not gonna like just sit in that line. Oh, it's moving now. Great. It's like YouTube on stage or something. But I'm not gonna do that. I'm gonna go with my mom and eat something because your boy's hungry. I wanna go in there. I wanna go inside the convention center. But it won't be open till tomorrow. So, gotta wait till tomorrow apparently. Apparently, I've never been on live television before. Oh my goodness. That was so weird, but look at this. Look at this line. And this goes all the way to the arena. Oh my goodness. Let's just go through here. Look at this. Oh my god. Wow. Where does this line end? Like, actually, where does it end? It's like going forever. I'm gonna be mad if it ends like in Maryland or something like that. Oh my gosh, this might this might actually be the thumbnail of this video. Oh my gosh. Where does this line end? Nope. I don't know. What's this, but I'm not gonna bother getting in that line. Okay, so apparently my mom is at the arena box office. So we're headed there right now. We're gonna meet up with her. And we're gonna see what we do next. I don't know what we're doing. And I do not want to get into this line. Anyways, maybe I want to. I think I need like a wristband or something. Yo, should I do the Flores Lava thing to them? I'm gonna do it right now. Watch this. The Flores Lava! Okay, so anyway. I am going to the arena. Oh my gosh, look at all these people. I'm so overwhelmed right now. I'm just waiting for that concert thing to happen. Because this stuff looks lit. But I feel like most of the people are like going to the arena. It looks like there's a lot of people there though. So I feel like the bigger thing is going down in the arena. Which is unfortunate. I have no idea what's going on. Like, I'm just here. And I have to squeeze through these people. There's too many people here. Oh, claustrophobia. Help, I'm stuck between two lines. I'm scared. I'm a 15-year-old little boy lost in the Anaheim Convention Center in Anaheim, California. Please, if you see this footage, if you find this footage, that means I was trampled. I want you, whoever finds it, to keep making videos. Ooh, I'm dumb.
Make a hole, people! Make a hole, ladies and gentlemen! Make a hole! Make a hole! Make a hole! Make a hole! Make a hole.
What's your name?
Shaysha.
Shaysha?
Yeah.
Are you going inside?
Yeah.
I'll see you in there.
Okay.
So, apparently you need like one of those wristbands to do that. But I'm not gonna, I don't have a wristband because we didn't like get it. So we're just gonna stick over here and go to the other concert that's going down over here. And we're just gonna stick you there because not only we're not going on this big line that looks like it's infinite, which actually goes to like registration all the way back there. We need that wristband, so I'm not gonna bother. I'm gonna just stay here and appreciate, and I'm hungry, so I'm gonna get something to eat. So I've been looking at people around here with their cool cameras. I need to get me a new camera, but this camera is okay. It goes underwater, which is like really cool, but it's not like good quality. Like, I want to get a camera that like it has like good pixels and everything. Like, and every now and then it gets blurry. So this making my goal for by New Year? Let's say New Year. I'll have a brand new camera. And it'll be one of those things where you could like flip the screen and I could see myself, my beautiful face, and I could see everything that's going on. So right now I'm waiting for my mom. I'm gonna call her up, see what she's doing. Where's my phone? I left it in the bathroom. I'm shook. Okay, that's better.
Take all of me. And I said, baby, it's getting hard.
Okay, so now it's nighttime. Wow, the battery's dying real quick. So it's nighttime now, and we're about to do the ball pit. Okay.
Guys, here we go. In 3, 2, 1.
Woo! Hey everyone, so my battery's running out real quick. So I'm back in the hotel room now, and today was really fun. I really enjoyed. So if you enjoyed this video, see you in my next video.